You want me to come over, I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to talk, then we choke, it's like our necks in the noose. Avoid the obvious, we should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be fizzling now. Kinda shocked because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes, imagine life without you.
It's the same on you, the same on me. You get bored and I get cold feet. Get high, get wandering eyes. Forget I've never ever had it so sweet. I realize what I got when I'm out of town. Cause deep down you're forgetting the golden crown. My princess and I don't wanna let you down. Down, down, down.
You want me to come over, I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to talk, then we choke, it's like our necks in the noose. Avoid the obvious, we should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be fizzling now. Kinda shocked because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes, imagine life without you.
It's the same on you, the same on me. You get bored and I get cold feet. Get high, get wandering eyes. Forget I've never ever had it so sweet. I realize what I got when I'm out of town. Cause deep down you're forgetting the golden crown. My princess and I don't wanna let you down. Down, down, down.
Alright, now I see what you mean. The music was a little bit too high. I believe now you can hear me. Now I'm actually almost done setting things up, so I can turn down the music. So how about just a little bit more there? I think here's good. Alright. I think right here is a good volume spot for the music, so you guys can enjoy that, because I know I usually tend to get quiet sometimes, so I usually try to have some music playing, but here we go. Switching over in a bit. Too bad I couldn't get the right shoutouts on Twitch or on Twitter for the stream. Since I'm not on Twitch, if I was streaming, live streaming on Twitch, I'd be able to get a better shoutouts and retweets to get more viewers in here. But I am going to be playing this for a bit, so here we go. Let's go ahead and switch over. There it is, guys. How's it going? It's time to start playing some Halo 5. So I was playing Warzone Firefight for a bit before this. And I was getting really into it, using all my rec packs and stuff, or not my rec packs, my requisitions all together. I had a lot of fun with that. So didn't get really enough time to prepare for the camera, but I actually need to get a camera. I was thinking about getting that. I was looking at some at my Walmart over here. They want like $200 for one, and I'm okay with just getting a simple camcorder. And if I don't like it, I can always take it back and get my money back. So it's not like, you know, if I get it and I don't have to be stuck with it, you know. But I got the microphone now. Camera would be cool, so I can get, you know, way better video quality of me. It'd be a lot easier. Here we go. If you're jumping on a bit too, yeah, that'd be cool.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty. Round one. Defend the armory, Spartan.
That's too much. Let me know. But I might be talking a little softer because I've been like haven't been streaming. Like this is probably my first stream up in like I'd say at least 3 weeks. More than that. So it's like coming back into things. It's just like looking at other people. Hey hoodie, hey buddy, it's my Marco. What's up? Smack him. Sometimes I do usually just let my teammates do everything. I mean, that's how I got through my first few games. But then I started like into it and like it's like these guys are really hard to pick on alone. You gotta have your teammates like at least back you up somehow. They're behind us. They're behind us. Oh, he's my teammate. I'm so sorry. He's run. Oh.
He's targeting me. Down.
They're still here. Are they dropping more people? Oh, we just gotta hold this point for the rest of the time. Okay, that's not too bad. Because usually what I've been playing is where you have to take out a certain amount of, enemies. Looks like they just killed everybody, so that's cool. Alright, what's up with some new weapons? Some new weapons. I didn't even know I had that pistol too when I came back into this. Actually, I want to keep the storm rifle and take that back. Fucking tits. What's up? Trying to get the 1v1, bro?
Round 2. Respawn timer increased. Incoming Promethean threat.
Jesus, all them people just spawned at once. I don't even want to mess with having my grenades. I wish I could pick up some more. Hold on. Oh my god. It's running down on us. Burn my hand. What's up? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Let's go. Fucking knight. Oh, I fucking threw a grenade and that was it. Martell? If that's what you want me to say. Hopefully, if that could be you, that'd be cool. I don't know. You're gonna kill me if I keep shooting them.
Level 3 wrecks available.
Switching to a scatter shot.
Okay, BR, what's up? Classic.
Red confirmed. Round 3. Incoming Covenant threat.
Sorry about that. Switch some stuff over, it was all weird.
Hunter targets.
Currently trying to remake Kingdoms of Turin. Oh my god, hold on, wait a minute. That's crazy. If you remade Kino, that would be simply amazing, in my opinion. Now, wait a minute. Because you have to make the main hall, then you gotta make all those rooms, and then that. The whole, like, teleporter room, like, I'm gonna be like, wanting to see the most, basically, because that room is gonna be like pretty much the hardest to make. You gotta make the teleporter, you gotta make everything, and then you gotta make that little room next above it that you teleport to. Hell yeah, everything. Oh man, oh, I'm screwed again. Jesus, man, I'm gonna go around. I need a vehicle. I need a goddamn vehicle. Oh, they're coming up. Where's the fucking parent? What's up? Fuck with me now. Oh. fuck me up. What's up with the vehicle though? Because yeah. What's up with the random vehicle? Sometimes I get really good stuff. I get really good stuff in randoms, but I don't want to press my luck. So let me just say that only twice. 1-0. What did I get? Ghosts. That's not bad. Cause I kind of wanted the ghost. But with the randoms, they don't use your actual ghost wrecks. They give you a random vehicle altogether. It's pretty cool, actually. The higher up ones are really the real fun ones to use, because you can get the bigger vehicles and crap. Oh, take him down. Let's go.
Level 4 wrecks available.
Squad up. Go squad.
Shields are full.
Let's go. getting these ones?
Watch the enemy fire.
Oh yeah. Tell me why for a split second. Oh shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? He just annihilated me with the fucking sword. Oh my god. I gotta go back. I gotta go back and get my damn... No, I can't get that ghost. It's over with. But I was gonna say, for a split second, it felt like actual Warzone, and I was looking for other goddamn people, like on the other team or something, to watch out for. Because it felt like I went to the other across the base, the other side of the base. I just want to use a ghost. How about that? Yeah, let's see this sword ghost.
Rec confirmed. 2 minutes remain.
Where was they at? I think, yeah, they're on the other side.
Enemies hit.
What? Oh, people. Oh, I should have kept going. Splattered them. Oh god. Elite. Pull out. Oh, I'm still going. I'm hitting them from back there and I got his ass. Fuck you mean. Oh, now I'm gonna splatter him. Nope. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I'm not gonna splatter all these people. Bitch. Oh, I made a fucking. Ooh, hold on. I get one more chance. Let's see if he comes out. Hold on, wait. Ooh, move. Oh, he killed him. It's all good. Teammate's all good. Let me get the little kills. It's all good. I think we should go over here. Oh, watch out, dog. Watch out, man. Here, I'm gonna go to the other side. We need to sandwich him. Smash him. This way, they won't see it coming. There we go. Hold on. Getting all up in this shit. To me. Alright, next. Oh, we got him. Good shit. I did get wrecked by that sword, dude. Oh my gosh. It makes me want to go back and just like highlight that, I swear, because he just came up and was like, hey, wait, I'm sorry, bro. You mad at me, dog? Are you mad at me? He's probably mad at me. I swear, if I shoot him, he might blow up. He's probably mad because he's, I'm not like him. Let me get out of here.
Round
four. Oh god, that's spawn in front of some people. Down, let's go. Look at this, vehicled up. And make it over this? Nope. I don't know what I was trying to do. Oh shit. Aerial people. I can shoot up in the air, but like, oh, I'm doing good damage. Hold on, I was doing good damage. I just keep firing on them. Hold on. What are you doing? Shoot at him. Come on, dude, back me up. Oh, he's shooting at me. Oh, I'm gonna run. Oh. There are people in the base. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna turn around quick. See if I can get some people. Oh, there you go. Yes. Oh, God. Wasn't paying attention. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Here we go. Here's what I'm gonna do with this. Oh no, I almost made it! Ah! Ow, just hit my hand raging on that. Did we speak on Twitter, Google? You guys are having a conversation. It's been a while, so would it be bad if I said I didn't remember you? Would it be bad? I got level 6 racks. Let me utilize that real quick. Ooh, let's get a Banshee. A sword Banshee. What's up? Now what? Whoa. What's up? Aerial support. Failed. I'm sorry, but I know that was a complete fail. But that should have worked. I don't know why that didn't work. Because I was just trying to get rid of it. And I was going to get another one, but I'm like, eh. But I mean, I probably would have got a Banshee anyways. Because I would have seen I had the level 6 Rex and would have did that.
Let's
do it. Oh, let me not get too close. The one Resident Evil. Oh my gosh, yes, now I remember. Now that you said the game we were playing, now I remember. What's up, dog? What's going on? Long time no see. I'm glad I got people actually coming back. I'm not gonna lie. I honestly just was playing Halo 5 and I said, well, I might as well just pop in the stream because I'm having a lot of fun. That's what I usually do, so. And I'm glad I had some people who came back, so thanks for coming back. And I'm sorry I didn't remember you as quick as you wanted me to, but I'm glad you said the game that I was playing and that made me remember, because I don't even play Resident Evil. I think I played it like maybe a couple times after that. Maybe a couple times. I bought that the season 2 or whatever, and I haven't completed that yet. Maybe I can stream that sometime soon.
Level 8 Rex available.
Oh, whoa.
Incoming
level 8? I can get something crazy, dude. What should I get? Oh gosh. Tell me something I should get real quick. Oh man. They're over there. Oh, they're right here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Bitch. Oh Jesus. Damn, he was taking them hits, man. He's like fucking Die Hard or something, man. I just came through with the Banshee and you just like, ah! Okay, little ass grunt. Where did jackals go? One. Fucking die. Okay, I just want my little bit of points. I'm in 7th place. Even after doing all that, I'm in 7th place. Was? Ooh, 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 good choice. Wait, what the fuck? Oh god. Okay, I don't know where to say. I have to go. Wait a minute, where am I gonna go? I don't wanna... Okay. I'm in here. What's up? Why are they in the base? That's like not cool. It's like, okay, we're in our base now. And that's all I can say. And then I'm about to get wrecked. Oh, he's gonna take. Elites can jack. Elites can, Oh, shit. Can he? I remember in one game they could. They can, I'm about to get out. Yeah, I see. Look, I fucking said it. I'm out, though. Why am I losing so slow? Like, he's in the fucking Banshee, dude. I should probably try to take it back. Hold on, let me see. Clear the area.
2 minutes remaining.
Over there. He didn't die. Okay. Hold on. He's down low. Oh, he got. Oh, I missed it. Oh shit! He's shooting on me. Okay, down low. Come on, go on. Yes. Give me that bitch. Where'd he go? I think he died. I'm pretty sure he fucking died. Okay, where's the people at?
Teammates down to hunter target.
That's it. I did my little finisher. I fucked the elite up and that was it. We're up in here with these vehicles and shit. I finished in 7th place though. I think that's pretty weird. I feel like I was going a little bit too hard that game. And I could have did like 3rd maybe. I don't know. Fuck the score. I was having fun. That's all that really matters, right? I want a damn pop. Alright, we're gonna let this to, find a game. I'm gonna be right back and grab some drink. I'll get Xbox One so I can play with you. Time to fight 7 Wardens. I didn't fight any of those people, actually. I was just trying to get up in there with the Banshee, see if I can do more damage or whatever. And, ended up, fighting out with a bunch of other people, so... I couldn't get the Wasp, and actually, I don't think I want to get the Wasp yet, because I only have one of them. What? Hold on, looks like we're about to be opening some packs real quick. Hold on. I don't know why I just got those gold packs, but I guess I did good. So, let's go. First gold pack, what's it gonna be? I used to rock that helmet when I first got this game. That Goblin. Classic BR with that bayonet, that's pretty cool. That's pretty dope. I'm gonna sell this though. I don't like those. Nice weapons and vehicles. I've seen a lot of people using that one. No, I'm not ending the stream. No, I was just gonna grab something to drink, but I kind of want to open these packs. Second pack. After these packs, I'll grab something to drink. What's that? I didn't want to scream the whole time, but I really wanted to scream. But then, oh my god, I got the Halo CE pistol. Yes. 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 Oh my gosh. I get to use it 4 times, and I can pull it more in rec packs. This is the greatest stream ever. Thank you guys for sticking around. Alright. Be right back. I'll be jumping on Skype and Halo 5. That's what's up. I could just invite you to a party. I mean, it'd be easier that way. Because it'd be like, do the stream and shit. It'd be easier for me to manage it. Last gold pack, though. Hybrid AR? What the hell? I guess you have to try that out. But that Halo 1 CE pistol, oh my god. Oh gosh. I'm not even going to use it until I get more of them. Like, I at least get, like, 30 of them. I swear, because I'm probably going to use, like, 10 in one game. Just pow, 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 pow. Like, it's going to feel like I'm playing Halo 1 all together. Like, that's a cool little whatever. Cool little silver pack, whatever. Got a little visor there. Alright, we're gonna grab some liquid. Let this find a game. Be right back. I hate PS4 because I love Halo. Do you agree? I don't hate PS4 because I love Halo. I wouldn't say I even hate PS4. I would get a PS4 if I had the money because I would want to play. What would I want to play? Let me think about that. No, I don't think I'd get a PS4. No, but seriously, I would get it because I know a lot of my friends have it, and I know a lot of my other friends don't have an Xbox, but the reason why I have an Xbox is because I do like Halo. So
suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last rounds of increasing difficulty. Round one. Incoming Covenant threat.
No music, that was all weird. So how would I
focus on those Covenant hostiles?
So it wouldn't be in the it'd probably be in power weapons, huh? Would it? God damn it. Yep, power weapons, magnums, Halo Combat Evolved pistol. We still be playing Halo 5 in September because my birthday is the 23rd, of course. I have the game, so yeah. We can play on your birthday. Sure, that's exactly what I did on my birthday, but we played the MCC Master Chief Collection. For a little.
Round complete. Level 2 recs available.
I might have to use my recs there. Oh, here's a pod that came out of. Makes me feel like I came out of the Matrix or something.
Rec confirmed.
place, man. I'm in sixth place. For some reason, I don't do good. I don't top, and I'm like, I guess I'm missing it. Maybe I have to like get every kill. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't get the whole topping thing. It's not. I'm not getting it.
Hunter targets.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Nice throw. For real. No, for real. That was a great throw. Fucking went out like a boss. You gotta kill the bosses to get on top. Oh, okay. Oh, like the bosses that they make you go after. In the beginning of the game? Okay. Or like the beginning, like that Hunter Devastator right there? That's what I gotta go for? Okay. I got you. Whoopee! W. What? The others will help too. Alright, on my way. OT Dubs. OTW. Oh my god, it's like a whole like line of them. Like I seen the line on my radar, I'm just like, did he stick me? Cringe.
Teammates down to hunter target. Round complete.
Like kill any enemy you see.
Level 3 okay. Max available.
I mean, that's what I've been doing, basically, just trying to do that.
I need to sit back on this chair. I need to get a different chair for. I was trying to get one of them chairs, babe, from your from the bargain.
Rec confirmed.
Yeah, I ain't had the money for real. I want to see what's up with the CC's, man.
Round 3.
Andrew talking about he can get me a job in the
incoming covenant
over at. I told him, like, I don't know, man. I'll see what's up with CC's, because I might... I mean, because if I couldn't get in... If I couldn't get in, this Walmart, why could I get in that one? They're green. Those some green ghosts. Alright, I don't have a vehicle. Still... Oh, no. Fuck! Okay, let's see if we can in 30 seconds. Alright, what's up? Time to get cereal. See, look, I only have one wasp, and that's why I'm just like... Like, I want to use it so bad because it has, like, rocket launchers. It was so hyped in the trailer and shit. And I might just get my own fucking ghost. How about that?
Red confirmed.
And spawn right in front of him. All depends who's gonna die first. Probably gonna be me, because I have a shield and they have a fucking ghost. I have a ghost too. I tried to push A and jump when the ball and the ghost going and they fucking release up the ghost. Come on, dude, you gotta be with me, yes! Shield. Hide. Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought it died. Take it. Oh. Oh, God. Ah. God. Okay. We're good. We're all good. And, oh, God. Alright, so use the gun goose. I'll be able to get on around 6 p.m. Pacific time, around 3 hours. Excuse me. Will you still be on? 3 hours. 7, 8, 9. Ooh, my nephew's coming over, and I was gonna, oh. I'll have to see. Do you have me added? I'm pretty sure you do. I think you do have me added, Shadow. Thank you.
Oh, I should've got another ghost. Here, what's up with that? Could I use my CE pistol?
Red confirmed. Teammates jumped a target ghost.
Alright, so how about that?
Round complete.
Yeah, this game is pretty cool, too. Along with Overwatch, like I feel like I need the whole team to even play that competitive mode. Seriously. I have you on Xbox and Skype. Do you live in US or UK? US. I live in US. USA.
Incoming Promethean threat.
Jesus Christ! It just spawned a bunch. Oh god. Dude, come on. He was like moving where I wasn't, where I was shooting at. God, he died. I couldn't back him up. He went forward too fast. I'm missing everything. It scattered. Hold on. Two more. Oh god, I'm getting clicked. Oh shit. So how about that Halo Wars 2? Did any of you guys play that? Let's talk about Halo Wars 2, because that was a game that I was really interested in. I definitely played the first one a little bit, but not as much as I needed to, I want to say. Shit. I really liked that beta, and I couldn't stop playing it when I got it, actually. I downloaded it, and that was it. It was just non-stop Halo Wars 2 for, like, the next 72 hours. Ooh, a saw or a railgun? Or whiplash? Whiplash. Whiplash. Get the whiplash. You love it. It is an amazing game. I love the Covenant ones. Nope. I missed again. Built anime tough. I know that's right. I know that's right. Yes, up close. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's shitty. I was gonna use on these guys. Should I go get another gun? Yeah, hold on. Let's retreat. Whoa. I wanna get in the thing. Come on, let me get in the thing. I wanna get in the thing, bro. Come on. Let me get in the thing, dude. He's not letting me get in the thing. Come! Oh god! Okay, let me not get in the thing. He's probably about to get his ass blown up. When? I know when you guys know it. When you guys know it. When? Hold on. When can I assassinate these guys? Shit. I wasn't interested in the beta. Too many problems, but the art style looks amazing. It looks Halo. Yes, it does look Halo. I love the map they had. The map was amazing. It felt like one of those tabletop games that you play like at card shops and that you never have enough money for. That's what that shit felt like. It felt like it was that, but in a video game. I think the game's called Warhammer, if you guys probably don't know what it is. It's called Warhammer. Which one do I want? I think I should get... that? I don't know. Wait, shit! Whatever. No, I need something. I need something. Like a vehicle or something. Yeah, here we
round
go.
Round complete.
Okay.
Level 6 wrecks available.
One of these is that new one. I think it was that purple one, that classic. Oh yeah, it was the classic. It was literally a classic, because I said it had that bayonet. But as I was saying about that Halo Wars 2, love playing Risk. Random moment to bring up a board game I like.
Oh, final round.
I never played Risk. I'm gonna be honest. I never played that game. I played Monopoly. I mean, everybody's played Monopoly. Besides board games, Halo Wars 2 reminds me of a tabletop figurine game. And like those figurines cost like so much money. Like so much money, at least like $500. You're gonna be spending like, at least $500 minimum to start out. To start out even playing, and then you gotta paint the models, you have to assemble them. It's just like a whole little thing. But that's what that reminds me of, Halo Wars 2, because the troops are so cool to maneuver with and to battle with, and there's so much you can do with them. Like, they can have so much interaction that you can do with the world, and especially with the Covenant ones, they can you can build up like a bunch of troops of them and then just attack bases. Like, I think I have a video of me on Instagram. I recorded that some dude had a bunch of banshees and I had a bunch of like foot troops, and we just went ham. Bro, I have the little Promethean tip, bro. Can I just troll right here? Oh god, oh god! Hey there! Hey there! Oh god, hey there! Ah! Aw, oh, you missed! I think doing an anime gaming on crap. I'm thinking. So I've heard about Warhammer. I don't understand. I'm sorry. Okay, hold on. I think it's time. I think it's time. We can use just one of them. Just one of them. Just one of them. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's do it. Oh, Atriox. I think you know what you said. Atriox, that guy on Halo Wars 2, F him. He was such a troll to use, I swear. Oh, God. You seen it. You synced it. And... oh, can I play? Of course you can play, as long as you have the game. If you want to play with me, is what you're asking. Sure, I don't mind. Do you have a microphone? We can chat. Let me know. I want that. I think when I first got the game, I got a bunch of those, and it just reminded me of Halo 4 so much that it's like, oh, I gotta use all these. I forgot the fucking call. Don't die. I can't die. No. Yeah. Fucking ultimate AI weapon. Hold on, give me that! The fuck! There's so much going on. I feel like my pistol can kill him. My pistol can kill him. Oh god, oh god. Shit, shit, shit! I'm gonna make it! Almost. Almost. Yeah, you do. Alright, that's cool. So, we're gonna take a look at my gamer tag. It is number 8. The Dark Hamster, or yeah, just my YouTube name, The Dark Hamster. Just look that up, and I should see the friend request thing or the little thingy pop up, and I'll add you for sure if you don't already have me. I know some people already add me before they tell me they want to play, and that's cool too. So I get just bam right into it. But if you don't, just add me. Back to Halo Wars 2. I did something I don't like about it. I think the only thing I did complain about it, had complaints about, was the little glitching. Yeah, I was kind of tired of that. I want to see more game modes, and I think that's what I just wanted more. Like, I wanted more out of the game, and they were only giving me the beta, and I wanted more, and I think that was the only problem I had. And that can be fixed by buying the game, and I think that's what I'm going to be doing, if I get the money at least. They want full price, $60. I had the money at the time to pre-order it, and I was thinking about doing it, but then... I realized that I had other things in mind. Shit! I was supposed to like keep it. This was supposed to be okay. 30 seconds. I had other things to purchase, and I ran out of money. So, but right now I'm looking for some type of money income. Let's get a vehicle. A Wraith? No, a level 5 random. How about that?
Rec confirmed.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 10 seconds. 3, 2, wait a minute, I'm doing my final countdown for my vehicle. What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh god. Oh god, I think we lost.
Objective failed.
Alright then. Shit, my Wraith is about to do some damage though, I don't care. I had a nice Wraith I just spawned. I have the same feeling for Halo 5. Feels too much like a beta. Like a polished beta.
Ooh.
You know what? I can agree with you. Because now, right now at this moment, I feel like Halo 5 has peaked. It's at its peak right now. It's got all the updates. It's got everything now. But back then, you know, when it first dropped in November or whatever, I've been playing it since launch myself, and it was pretty bad in the beginning. Like, I was there for the time when you were playing SWAT and you died and you spawned like right back. It was crazy. You spawned right back immediately, and just like as soon as you die, you're like beep right after. But I see we got some people trying to join, so I'm gonna wait and see if we can connect. If anybody else wanted to play, just let me know now. Oh, you said you added me, so let me go see what's up with that. I don't see any notifications. What's up? Might not be looking hard enough. No notifications as of yet. I have a lot of fucking complaints. One, there is no Sergeant Forge. Two, there's no Arbiter. Three, Aatrox is an ass. They have a bunch of more characters that you can get later on, obviously, because... Sup, is that you? I'm pretty sure that should be you. Lavelle Williams, I'm gonna make sure. Crystal Long. So those names don't match up. Is this you, Lavelle Williams? Okay, it's you. You said yes. All right. I'm going to add you. Best friends forever. What was I just saying? Oh, we're going to talk about the fucking characters. Fucking. I want to see what other characters they have, in my opinion, because. I mean, because Aatrox is so powerful, and then. If you didn't like him, you obviously played the Marines. So, you must have not figured out, because the Marines are better than Aatrox. I'm gonna tell you why. They attack faster than the Covenant. The Covenant Aatrox takes more time to build up all of his shit, and the fucking Marines, you can just go right in, and just. What is it? What are those things? Those little slow floating things? Those things are fucked, dude. You can just build a whole fleet of them and just like it's overpowered. You can have those. If you have those and fucking tanks, it's over. It's over. And then just have some backup. But it's you make me want to pull up the video for real. Like, I think I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. All right. So if you have me added. Go ahead and invite you to this fire team. Vultures? They are called vultures. My neck is like, oh shit. Alright, so he's in here, I believe. Shadow. How much has been added, though? Remix maps, only like two new maps. And one new mode. I'm quite salty. I feel it, bro. I feel it, because... Okay, because most of the maps... Okay, what was that one? Torque? They made the other one, the fucking other one that came out. It was a frozen Torque. I was so mad. I'm like, what? That was my immediate reaction to that map. I'm like, what? It was a cool map, but like, what? There were some remix maps that I didn't like. I didn't like from launch those Truth and Regret maps. I don't like those Covenant maps. Those are fucking remix maps from Halo 2 and shit. Yeah. But, I know what you mean. There's nothing really new at all, but, like, they're trying. I see they're trying. But the new modes they added, okay. New, the Warzone, shit.
What was the other one? No. Everything's basically the same. It's just new, like Warzone. Warzone is just the new, that's the new thing. They might as well just make new Warzone add-ons. Are we playing Warzone? I kind of want to just play a quick one of these. Make a video of your gaming setup. I like it. That's what's up. I should do a video on that. It's pretty. I mean, I wouldn't say it's the shit, but it's basic. I got the computer, TV, Xbox, lamp, mic, and then that stuff back there is just like for all for show. For all. It's just like it doesn't look like a blank canvas behind me. But I do like that Overwatch poster. What's up, Sizzling? Y'all good? I can barely hear you, dog. Okay. Alright, let me change some settings here. Alright, we should be good now. You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Alright, cool. It's okay, I hate people sometimes when they make their gaming setup cool, like, come on. As long as if you make a gaming video, you're fine. There are 24 missing modes, not variants, but base modes. There are pass Halos, but not Halo 5. I'm so freaking salty still. I feel it. Is he a kid? Or how old are you, kid? You're 12? Okay.
12.
Yeah. Alright, well, I do tend to kind of gravitate towards older players. We can still play. Don't get discouraged or anything. I don't want to be that guy. I promise you. But my language is what I'm worried about. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't want to be a bad influence, cause you know. But at least you came through the stream. I'm glad about that. I'm not saying we couldn't play in the future either. It's just for the stream. You know what I mean? I tend to just say stuff whatever comes to mind, and that's kind of how it goes. They're right on here on sniper rifle. Shit! It's just not my thing to, like, and then you get that feeling, you remember, oh shit, he's got rockets. He's gonna see me coming from that way. Shit, okay.
I got over.
Come help. Get him. Shit. There you go.
Found a sniper rifle.
He's probably heard worse in the schoolyard. he probably has. I'm not gonna lie, cause kids at public schools, man, they don't care, man. And I'm against public schools in my opinion, because
They don't really teach you what you need to know in life. They only teach you bookwork, man. And I'm like, there's more to life than bookwork. I mean, you're not going to be sitting doing trigonometry all day. I mean, yeah, we're doing, like, you know, like, buildings and stuff. There is math involved with everything, but there's also life skills like sewing. Some schools, some public schools, the school I definitely went to didn't teach sewing. They had, like, a diesel class, diesel tech class or whatever. How did I not? Fucking auto-aim. It was gravitating towards the dude that jumped right in front of him and, like,
10 seconds grabbed him. Oh, God.
But some of the class they offered were just, like, it was just all weird. And it felt like I was not learning anything I really needed to know in life. And that's why, when I really thought about it, I watched a video that was saying, like, you know, people in other countries, they only send their kids to school for about 4 hours. And because they want them to live their life, and they want them to be cooped up in the school all day with a bunch of other people they don't know. You know what I mean? That's just weird. What the fuck? I thought there was a way out. I'm like, come on. Alright, spawn. We're doing bad. I'm doing bad. Probably because they're good. Behind us. You got him? Nice. Shit. Hold on, get to the chat in a second. Keep.
Oh snap.
Sniper in 10.
Wanna make sure I try to get these kills. Where they at? Oh, he's in. I got him. I got him. Behind me, he's trailing me. Bitch, oh shit! Oh my god, no! Oh god. Homeschooled is the best. So I'm gonna read up the chat, don't worry, I'm gonna get everything. You're not 11? Oh, you liar. Taxes, yes, taxes is a great example. I couldn't think of, like, other things to say besides, like, sewing. What the fuck? Oh, I could have gave me that snap. Homeschooling is the best, though, because you get...
Sniper, heads down.
You get the knowledge and tutoring from your own parents, and who obviously have more life experience than you. And that's, I think that's what me and my girlfriend were thinking about doing. I was thinking about homeschooling my kid. I was thinking about homeschooling my kid up until high school. You know what I mean? Because up until then, they have all the time to be who they want to be, make the person that they want to be in life. And that's why homeschooling at that time really isn't that bad. I mean, I ended up having to get held back my junior year. Oh, it's about that time. Emergency stop, guys. Be right back. Yo, guys, gonna be right back. Be right back. Stay with me. Yeah, babe. Alright, what's up, peeps? I am returning back. Give me 1 second. Just had a slight emergency. Sorry about that. I'm going to turn on the screen here, though. What's up? Cool. Oh, we got the next kill? Let's go. You've been keeping up, dude. That's what's up.
Yeah.
What?
And my controller okay. Spinning guy.
Nothing? Okay. Alright, guys. Sorry about that little... Sorry about that. I had to get the last kill. Oh, God. We ended up winning. My little teammate here ended up holding down. I had a quick emergency. Props to you, dog. I had a quick emergency, dude. I'm just like, because I had a, oh, God. Oh, my God. You want to know? I'm not even going to explain it. I'm not going to explain it. But, Jesus.
It's okay.
Is it? How bad is it? What's it lagging in?
Keep on lagging.
In the Xbox?
Keep on disconnecting and connecting.
Hello? Is everything okay in the stream? Alright, I just want to check the chat. Only the good in the public school. Only hate the real school because you get hurt sometimes. Other one, the five teachers actually gives a fuck, right? Oh, there, just because we're high, right? I'm reading the chat. Hold on, you're right. And we. Oh, you guys. What? Alright, so what's up? We still in the doubles.
Slayer.
Red Dead Redemption? I do want to get that game. Is this the remix map? Yes, it is. I'll be traded. Get Red Dead Redemption soon. Can we play online? I'm pretty sure it is online, right? It should be. Better be. I seen that. That's what's up. Oh, I thought I made that jump. In a month. I told you it's been like 3 weeks, 3 to 4 weeks. It's been so long. But now I'm back. Sorta. I'm just coming back right now. I mean, I wanted to make some videos on Pokemon Go and crap. I fell off the map.
Suicide.
Because some crap has been going on about that. And...
Kevin, can I trade Pokemon yet?
No, not yet. On me, he's on me.
Yes. Assassination. Retribution.
Retrobeauty. No, I'm just playing retro booby. Oh snap, I was looking at something. Hold on, where'd he go? He went to the teleporter. What the fuck? That was garbage! Yes, you can. Private service are a must. Okay. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Bitch. Cracked him real quick. As the comeback makes the comeback. And nothing happened yet. The people who are supposed to be here aren't even here yet. And I'm kind of upset. That was a complete fuck up. Wait, what? No, fuck Pokemon Go. Get killed sometimes when you play. That's not Pokemon Go's fault. I hope you know that. And I'm gonna make a really great explanation about that when I get the time. That's why I'm gonna make a fucking video. You have just inspired me to. Okay then. Right there. Not for me.
Sniper rifle at the ready. Killing spree.
I'm sorry, I keep leaving back and forth. I feel so bad about that. It's just because I'm waiting for someone, my little nephew, to get here, and that's why I was worried about staying on for a couple hours, because he was going to be playing the Xbox, and I wouldn't be able to. Oh, I thought I fell off.
Oh, snap. They both in the middle.
People get killed for Pokemon Go because they're stupid. No, I want to get on that. That's not entirely true. It's not the game's fault. It's the people playing it. They know they're not supposed to be on the phone when they're driving. That's like a rule of thumb. Like, if there's already a ban on texting and driving, what makes you think you can play a game and drive? Let that sink in for a second. Now. What's up with that? What's up with the MCC, man? If you could play with me, bro, that would be dope. Oh my gosh, because we can get the split screen. Because I don't even care about playing. He's a little kid. I don't care. And we can be dogging, like, And then, because I can just tell him where to go. Like, he knows how to play and shoot. He knows how to fucking play and shoot. But it's the people, man, people have already started a petition to ban Pokemon Go because they think it's killing people. I mean, it's like, okay, maybe a game has never done that. A game has literally never killed anybody, but that doesn't mean you should ban it, because there's smart people out there who know what they're doing, like me. I got a car, and I drive, and I definitely go drive to where I need to go.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds. Sniper rifle's ready.
You keep interrupting me. No, you don't.
Grenade out.
Too many interruptions, guys. I got a sniper rifle, bro. They're at the bottom, right? They're right under us. Oh, I missed. Nice. I killed myself. Okay, that's the call. Be right back, guys.
Oh snap. Ooh, nice one.
Sniper rifles on the field.
I thought it was perfect. Oh, watch out.
Throwing one out.
Game over. Victory.
No, I don't got the Master Chief Collection. Right.
Sorry about that, the mic's been off the entire time because of the switchover. They're saying hi, check it out. They're saying hey little bro.
Hey.
Alright, yeah, the mic's been off for that time because when I switch it over, I can't... I don't know, it's weird. But let me grab that chair, Brian, and be right back. We'll put in a different game. We'll play some Halo. You want to play?
Okay.
Alright. Put in the Halo game. Right over there. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Alright guys, we're gonna take a short little intermission here. We're gonna switch to the games. I know you see my head, whatever. But we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna switch to my standby cam And I know the chat doesn't work on the standby, but we'll be right back.
Bye.
Oh, your little sis wants to play too, so it's gonna be like, he's gonna have his little relative play too, so it's gonna be pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. All right, so the Halo game's in there, the Master Chief collection. You already brought some food. I was gonna go get me some Chinese.
Hey, I'll jump on Skype. Want to chat? It'd be easier on Xbox because it would interfere with the. Here, let me turn my face cam. It'll interfere with the way the kind of the setup works. These headphones don't go through from my PC. They go straight to my controller. So it would be better if you chatted on Xbox. You put it in?
Wait, get the controller started?
No, like, game.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. I could have got it now. Well, you can get it. You'll get it. But, yeah, Xbox would be a lot better, Shadow. Mm-hmm, take it out. Naruto. Even if you snap on X1. Oh, because. Because my account doesn't want to link right on the Xbox for real. I tried it before. Honestly, I did. I mean, you don't have, let me see. Just set it to update. I think it would be better if we did chat on the Xbox, make it a lot easier on it. So let's make it so where you can hear. So what you got to eat? What'd you get to eat?
I'm just eating right now.
Okay. All right. So press A. And go over this way. Go to this one. There you go. Now, do you want to play online? Press A. There you go. Alright. Oh my god, why is my chat not scrolling? I'm sorry, guys. What the heck? Okay. Sorry. Okay, here we go. What Halo you want to play? Oh, you only have a mic for 360. Okay. Okay, sorry about the not coming back to the chat, though. I'm back. It wasn't scrolling on my program, but we can play customs if you want. Yeah, that'd be a lot easier first. Do you have me added? We're just trying to meet up with the people I'm talking to. So we can, so it'll be easier for you, because it might be a little hard playing online. What Halo? Oops, what did I just do? We could play Halo 3. Let's play Halo 3. Halo 3 is good.
Okay.
High ground's cool. Just a small map. Slayer, yeah, just Slayer. Nothing serious. Alright, Brian, so you're on the bottom.
Okay.
And I think, yeah, we're, I think everybody kills everybody. Yeah, it's free for all.
Yes.
I'm annoying to you? What does that mean?
The camera shoot?
The who?
The camera shoot?
What camera?
The camera just shot me.
This stuff is your history, but
oh wait. I don't know how to drive.
You gotta go forward. There you go. Don't worry guys about me not playing, it's all good. Yeah, I see. I figured somebody will fucking snipe me. Because I haven't been replying, it's because like oh shit, see like that everything is going off once. It's like I'm trying to do everything. I'm not skipping over anybody. I'm so sorry. No one's annoying. I'd probably physically tell you if you were annoying. I'd be like, hey, stop that. Stop that. You see him, Brian?
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. I see you. Let me not kill you, Brian. What the tits?
Oh. not getting any. Oh, the camera. It's.
Fuck. Fudging, pro. My bad, y'all. I had to send these text messages to my buddy. He's up there. I'm lagging for real. I got so many medals for that one kill. What the heck? That's why I just like, ugh. Oh god. Oh god. He came back.
I'm just riding this ghost.
Don't worry, I am playing. No, it's all good. As long as I'm still here and
wait,
all.
Where?
You gotta shoot him, Brian. He had a godforsaken shotgun.
I can't see any enemies.
You gotta look at the radar. It's right in front of you. Uh oh.
How did that happen?
Invisible rockets? We gotta find him, Brian.
Oh,
that's you.
Oh my gosh, I see him.
That's me, that's me. Don't kill me. Dang it.
I will save you.
Yeah, whenever enemies get by you, you'll see the red marker come up on the menu right there.
Okay.
And then you got this right here, this little pyramid, that's right in front of you. So if they pop, think if they're over here, they're to the left of you. They're over there to the right. Back there, that's behind you. Okay? Grenades are so lagged. What the heck?
This gun sucks. I'm gonna get another one. Oh, I see. Why was I flying in the air?
All right then. I am hungry.
Right.
really hungry.
Why do I jump on?
Alright. Well, what? I'm gonna be honest, guys. Yeah. Connected. I only got 2 kills. Oh my gosh.
I got 0 kills. Wait, which one is me?
You're the kill feed, Ned. You're the next, yeah, you're the next guy. Alright, but I am going to say, I do want to go get something to eat. So, Brian, you can still play, but I'm going to end the stream here. I do want to definitely keep streaming on in the future. And don't worry, Brian, like I said, you're still going to be able to play. I just want to run to get something to eat. That's it. But thanks for sticking around, guys. If you'd like to, be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks, and I'll see you guys later.